battle for an axis. One of the Republic's largest shipyards is under attack from Admiral Trench's separatist forces. Jedi Generals Mace Windu and Anakin Skywalker lead a two-pronged assault on the ground and in the air. But after weeks of heated battle and mounting losses, the Republic's grip on an axis begins to slip away.